Calling
buzz.
He doesn't look too fine to me. Guys, stick around because after the break we have a very special guest coming up on the show. You might have even seen him on the show before. Katana, aka Marcello from Crashland. We are to have you here because of course we love Crash Zone and it's a big part of our show. The kids out there love it, so I'm glad you're coming. We love Crash Zone almost as much as you love Saturday Disney.
That's right,
exactly.
A lot.
What's it like for you playing Marcello?
Oh, it's awesome. It's a lot of fun. He's very different from a lot of characters that I've played before, so it's a lot of fun. He's very outgoing, he always wants to sell, but he always gets in trouble.
When
would
you learn? Is this not unlike yourself?
No, that's very much unlike myself.
I'm very
good, and I never get into trouble. And
I've observed Marcello is Italian.
Yeah.
So are you. You've had a lot of pizza experience through your father.
I have indeed.
So let's pizza away, shall we?
All right. Well, today I thought we'd make something different. Instead of doing the normal ham, mushroom, olives and stuff, I thought we'd make a banana pizza.
Oh yeah.
Different.
Can you do that?
Let's do it.
Just like a dessert pizza.
This is a dessert pizza.
Cool.
And you're using muffins.
Yeah.
Because not everyone has pizza dough.
That's right. This is an easy one. All we do is get your muffin,
slice it in half.
Yes,
that is good technique.
Everyone's always fairly generous when they do pizza too, aren't they?
Yeah. Well, with bananas, you have to be generous, because it's all very healthy.
That's actually
looking
pretty good.
Just put a bit of syrup on top of
that.
Syrup on bananas or muffins? How long have you been playing Marcello for?
Well, the first series went for 4 months, mm-hmm. which was in 98, and then the second series filmed that for 4 months also.
And we're showing that on Disney now?
Yes, it's in there. That's the second series.
Yeah.
So how do you prepare for saying in Crash Time? What do you like, learning lines and all that kind of stuff?
Yeah, usually you learn your line, you learn what's going on in the scene, what's happened before and after the scene,
yeah.
And just where your character's at, just, learn the lines, and usually a couple of rehearsals, and then we stuff it up a fair few times, which is great thing.
That's
normal.
Yeah. The cast is pretty cool to work with.
Oh yeah, cast is awesome. You know, got all of us young kids. We got along all really well. You know, like one big family. You know, cast and crew.
That's important. That's cool.
Yeah, no, it's good. It's a good work environment. It's awesome.
Excellent. And how is it different from working on other shows that you've worked on before?
It's different because a lot of the shows, they've been fun, but I mean, when you're working with kids your own age, I tend to have a lot more fun. You know what I mean? Because you can relate to them and hang out with them on the weekends and stuff.
Do I have to heat this up or can we?
Yeah, no, you put it in the griller.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yeah.
I almost ate it.
Heat it up.
Cheese,
yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
If that's your thing.
Cheese
and banana.
Or not. Paul, thank you so much for coming in and talking to us. You're going to stick around and eat some pizza?
I will.
Let's go to a cartoon.
This will not look good on my report.
It looks like you've figured it out. And XR, it looks like you're on your way out.
Verdict? Anything?
Why not?
Really? Try the battery one.
Where did you learn to make pizzas like this, Paul?
I've been working in a pizza shop for 7 years, and my dad's been in the pizza industry for 30 years.
So you're definitely qualified.
I should hope so. After 7 years.
Well, thank you so much for dropping into the Disney House. We are ecstatic that you're here today.
Thanks for having me.
No, we're very excited, and we're looking forward to the end of Series 2, or the rest of Series 2.
I hope you enjoy it.
We will.
Fastball up in the break.
Well, there you have it. That's the words from both sides. The teams are about to start, so let's get off the field and get ready for the action at the 2001 Junior World Fastball Championships.
That Winter Frost knows what she's on about.
Oh, she knows her sport.
Whoa, look out.
Right now, though, we're heading back to Buzz. Let's see if he can help X out.
Oh, and the rest of Starkman, for that matter.